New this morning, we have some future detectives on our hands. Fourth grade students at Lawndale Elementary went to spy school last week to learn how to be better readers and look for evidence. You can see them using flashlights while searching for clues.